Okay, Francis is trying Agapulias.
Oh, I tried it. It's really good.
You like it?
I knew you would like it. I'm so happy right now.
Kola Champagne.
Wow, I'm not gonna spill it. You should have some with me though. Of this. Oh my god. So good. This is good together too. Nice. This is really good. How would you say that's like Kola
Champagne.
Champagne.
Real Empanadillas.
Pizza. My.
But this is like the real one, you know?
Is it good? Pizza and empanada, right?
Empanada, yeah.
I'm not gonna eat all of that. I know, it's kind of sick.
It's really good. It's just, I don't want to get fat.
It's pretty filling too. It's really good.
Mm-hmm. The pizza ones were my favorite growing up.
Really? It's like a pizza roll, but way better.
Mm-hmm.
It's way better.
Maybe I'm not gonna eat it and then I wanna eat it. It's so good.
It's so doughy right there.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna learn how to make this dough at home so that we can make our own.
I'm like dancing in my seat.
And they got this one's like, oh, crispier. Oh. Can you try a little bit of this?
Okay. This is coconut, like actual coconut. Here, drink the water. Can you drink it with me? Like two straws so it looks cute. So,
have you tried it yet? Straw. Yeah.
I'll try the new straw then.
Okay.
Is it pulpy?
Coconut water is super good for you too.
This is like water.
But
it's a
better.
Little different. Yeah.
It's better. So you like it?
Yeah.
Yay,
okay.
Look, baby, now you had coconut water. Yum.
I can't finish it.
Yeah, you don't have to finish that because we still have another one to try.
I know, I'm like getting kind of full. This is a good snack.
Uh-oh.
So this is the same stuff that was in the other one. It's really like meat.
I mean, technically, if they're like this, with the little ridges, it's pastelillo. And if it's folded over like the other one, empanadilla. So there's a difference.
Oh.
I mean, this one's like thinner and flakier, you know?
I know, the flaky's going around.
Mm-hmm.
It's so good.
Are you happy? I'm happy you tried stuff, you know?
I wish I had some like this in Oklahoma.
I think this is the kind of restaurant I want to open.
I would try to go to the restaurant.
Be careful because it's like oily and yummy and it.
I would try to go to the restaurant all the time. Just to eat.
so glad people didn't see me eat it because I just made a mess. I don't think anybody cares. I think they would understand the struggle.
Alright, guys.